Grand Rapids Griffins are in Winnipeg for a two-game weekend series against the Manitoba Moose, and it starts this afternoon at 3 o'clock, a game you'll hear joined in progress on Wood Radio right after Michigan football. We bring you our game day preview today under extremely difficult circumstances after the sudden passing Friday morning here in Winnipeg of longtime video coach Bill Leroy. News that head coach Ben Simon, an emotionally spent Ben Simon, had to share with his team right before practice here yesterday at Bell MTS Place.
News is obviously shocking. Bill Leroy was a big part of this organization for a long time, and he'll be missed.
Well, Billy Leroy was 56 years old and in his 18th year with the Grand Rapids Griffins. The news, as Ben Simon said, was shocking. It was heartbreaking for, you know, most of the players, extremely difficult to even attempt to express on camera. But for some that knew him best, they managed to wipe away the tears and share these thoughts.
Yeah, it's definitely the news this morning waking up wasn't good news. My roommate for about 12 years there with Jake Visser, me and Billy Leroy as roommates. It's a sad day today in Winnipeg.
You know, Billy was always around us, you know, on the road. You get pretty close with people that you're around all the time, you know, fantasy football and joking around all the time with that kind of stuff. And, you know, even miss his presence today. He's always a guy you walk in and guys always, you know, go, he attracts guys and, you know, joking around all the time. And, you know, you got to know him well over the last 3 or 4 years, and he's definitely going to be missing our room. And I know he was even here a lot longer than all of us, and for all you guys that were around him for the last 20 years here, it's a very upsetting day for us, and most importantly, his family and everyone that knew him was, you know, was affected by Billy, and we're going to miss him for sure.
Yeah, I mean, it's obviously really tough news. I mean, Billy's been a huge part of this organization for a long time, and he's been an awesome friend as well, and he's a guy that, you know, he lived and breathed this team, and you know, I was lucky enough to know him for a long time and have a lot of success, you know, on and off the ice with him. So it's been it's definitely tough around here for sure. So it's something that, you know, we got to deal with together as a team, and you know, our thoughts go out to him and his family for sure.
So the extremely difficult task of moving forward without Billy Leroy starts this afternoon, a little more than 24 hours after his passing, going to be extremely difficult. But such great leaders on this Griffins team, starting, of course, with head coach Ben Simon and Captain Matt Ford, whose words will serve as inspiration for this team to compete at the highest level in the name of Billy Leroy, especially this weekend.
Yeah, we'll be thinking about it. It obviously came as a shock for this group because you think about it for this 7 to 8 months, we're a family. He's part of that. He's one of us. And it really hurts, but we kind of need to stick together here and come together, and we're going to work on that. When you think of Bill Leroy, when you think of Griffins hockey, he's one of those guys. He's been around since I've been here. For how many years? He's the epitome of Griffins hockey. The dedication he puts in, the hours he puts in, the detail he puts in, we are lucky to have him be part of it. And those championships, those groups were so close. Reaching out to those guys today as well, because he's family here. He's what you think of when you think of Griffins hockey.
Well, Matt Ford will join me on our radio broadcast this afternoon, again, right after Michigan football on Wood Radio, joining you in progress, so hope you'll tune in. We'll obviously talk more about Billy and somehow try and focus on the game itself between the Griffins and the Manitoba Moose. In the meantime, rest in peace, Billy Leroy, and we'll be sure to pack those 2 points after every road win.